Second attempt this season for Matt Barzell. The around the world and the five-hole goal.
And it went around the world with a stick by Barzell, and he slides it under the stick and through the legs of Brian Elliott.
Right in front for Wallmark, and he couldn't direct it on net. Eberle off the glass and out of the zone. Matt Barzell has the feet moving. Barzell in on Bobrovsky, scores!
There's a little pass off the boards by Jordan Eberle, and Barzell uses his feet, protects the puck, and Barzell up and over as Bobrovsky backs in. We said, Brendan, maybe try the glove side, right?
Barzell on it again. Gets free of Joseph. Dangles in, shoots, save made by Vasilevsky. They score! Matt Barzell makes it happen, and the Islanders jump out in front.
Vasilevsky's not sure where that one is. That one sneaks in behind, and you got to like both of the forwards, both Lee and Brassard, driving towards the net, looking for that loose puck, and you can just see it sliding in, and that's all it took.
He quickly feeds Matt Barzell, who gains the zone, cuts back Barzell. One more for Brassard, he scores! A thing of beauty for Barzell to Brassard, and a two-goal lead for the Islanders.
Well, look at this play, Barzell. Anderson's got no choice. He's got it to pay attention to Barzell. He's in such a good scoring area. Look at Anderson, no chance to get all the way across, and a great one-timer by Brassard.
Hart will set this up for Travis Sanheim. Under pressure, he turned the puck over, and there's still some time. Barzell takes the shot, he scores!
How about Brassard? He makes the play, and Barzell, Jim, is at the end of a long shift. Everyone else on his line has made a change. Barzell with his head up through the legs of Sanheim. That's a 50-plus second shift, and that one right over the shoulder.
Back to Lee. Barzell breaking, uses the glove. Matt Barzell cutting in, and he scores! Oh, what a goal for Matt Barzell!
And Lee says, I know who to give this puck to. They make quick give and go, and then he takes that one up in the toy department, Brendan. And look at Barzell. He knows right away, catches it, backhand, and up in the toy department. What a goal by Matt Barzell. But what a great play, too, by Anders Lee.
Brassard hangs onto it and finds an open Eberle. Eberle for Barzell. He's behind the defense. Matt Barzell scores! Matt Barzell beats Braden Holtby. It's a 3-0 series lead.
What a great move by Barzell as he just came into the inside and allowed Braden Holtby no poke check, and Carlson couldn't get back. And Matthew Barzell, his first overtime goal, Brendan.
Slides it, Brassard tees it up, and a save is made by Bobrovsky. Nelson, Barzell with the open net, and he scores! Matt Barzell dragged it to the backhand. What patience from Matt Barzell for his seventh of the season.
Matt Barzell, everyone in the building expected him to shoot that puck. And you talk about patience, and man, that is some serious poise with the puck. Matt Barzell is one of the most deceptive and unpredictable forwards and shooters. And he's rewarded for it right there.
Anders Lee with him. Jones to the slot. Poke check by Barzell. And Pelech will say, go get it. Matt Barzell cutting in. Backhand scores! Matt Barzell tracks it down and puts it in the roof of the net.
Nice little lob wedge. And look at the jets by Barzell. Just goes up high on his backhand. A big goal. Boy, boys, he got a turn of speed on his own. No chance for anybody to catch him.
Barzell to Eberle. He starts to go to the net. Taves, one-timer wide. Back in front, they score! Matt Barzell, power play goal to tie it. Just in case you guys didn't pick that up, Barzell went between the legs with his stick and put that one in from a tough angle.
And then he went super crafty between the legs. Only way he was going to be able to get the full blade and elevate this was to do that.